Far too slow for this weather. Enemy fire!
Fire! This vulnerable leg!
Bark any orders you think wise.
We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Taking a buffet, Captain.
Fire!
Nothing does it fall. Make him beg.
Awaiting your mind.
Man, stay away!
It's not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! Taking this one home.
Hold early.
Powder and a few pistols.
I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.